Reginald F. Lewis was one of the richest black American men in the 1980s and the first African American to build a billion-dollar company. The Path to Black Business History Facts. Born in Baltimore, Maryland, Reginald Lewis grew up in a middle-class neighborhood. He won a football scholarship to Virginia State University. After graduating from Virginia State University with a degree in political science in 1965, he took part in a summer program at Harvard set up by the Rockefeller Foundation that introduced African Americans to the study of law. While there, he made such an impression that Harvard invited him to attend school that fall. Lewis is the only person in the 1-for-8-year history of Harvard Law School to be accepted before even applying. Immediately after law school, Lewis was recruited to the top New York law firm, Paul, Weiss, Rifkin, Wharton & Garrison LLP. Lewis would leave to start his own firm just 2 years later. After 15 years as a corporate lawyer with his own practice, he created the TLC Group LP, a private equity firm, in 1983. His first major deal was the purchase of the McCall Pattern Company, a home sewing pattern business, for $22.5 million. He managed to negotiate the price down, then raised $1 million from family and friends, and borrowed the rest from institutional investors and the investment banking firm First Boston Corp. Lewis later sold McCall at a 90-to-1 return, resulting in a tremendous profit for investors. Lewis's share was 81.7% of the $90 million. In 1987, Lewis bought Beatrice International Foods from Beatrice Companies for $985 million, renaming it TLC Beatrice International Holdings, Inc., making it the largest African-American-owned and managed business in the U.S. When TLC Beatrice reported revenue of $1.8 billion in 1987, it became the first black-owned company to have more than $1 billion in annual sales. At its peak in 1996, TLC Beatrice International Holdings, Inc. had sales of $2.2 billion and was number 512 on Fortune magazine's list of 1,000 largest companies.